Troy?
This has got to be a big deal for you. There are a lot of very personal items, and the most women I know would be very difficult to give them up. Mm-hmm. Why did you decide to do this?
Well, really, it's just a chance for me to, you know, I've been, you know, doing this foundation for like 3 years now, and just wanted to take it to the next level and do something really exciting, and, you know, to have costumes that are, you know, really stand out for kids and are really out there and iconic, you know. I think it kind of just made sense to do this.
Is there one item that is closest to you that you it's going to be difficult to give up?
Well, my mom's not going to, she wants me to get rid of all the major costumes, the Slave for You outfit and all that stuff, because that's like, you know, she doesn't want me walking around in that. But probably the stuff, there's one thing to my grandmother that I did that's going to probably be a little personal. But, yeah.
Is that the postcard or the...
The picture frame where I just, you know, it was for Grandmother's Day, you know, so Grandparents' Day, so.
Tell me how you got involved with the camp and your foundation. Why the kids?
Well, really, I mean, when I was a little girl, like, that's all I wanted to do was just go to singing class and dancing. I mean, that was my heart and my soul. And, you know, I just know that there's a lot of kids out there that don't have that. You know, they're financially, they can't do that. And I think it's so important for kids to be able to go somewhere and to be able to express themselves and to just feel free and to feel special and to feel good about them, you know. So, you know, it just made sense to have a camp where kids can just come and, you know, and have bond with each other and, you know, and just be creative.
It appears you're making a great impact on some of these kids. What reaction do you get and what does it do for you?
It's amazing just, you know, walking in there and like the, like a year ago when I went to the camp, I'm supposed to be going again this year, but I walked in there and they're like all on the tables and they're like screaming and dancing and, you know, it makes me feel good, you know, it's a cool thing, this is what it's about, you know.
You're also this huge icon to them, you're Britney Spears.
Okay.
What do they say to you? I mean, are they, how do they approach you?
They're sweet, you know. I mean, they'll get a little excited and they'll be like, yeah, ready, you know, but it's just like, just calm down, okay, y'all just hear me out, you know, and just level with them a little bit, so it's all good.
It's very possible you're going to be creating the next American Idol because you're encouraging performing, and you say that it's a very healing thing to do.
Yeah, it is so healing. I need to be back on the road right now performing. It's so therapeutic. It's, you know, it's my life, seriously.
So we're going to actually give this tape also to Ruben Studdard, who was just named the American Idol. Do you have any advice for him?
I'm very proud of him. I wanted him to win. He's really, they were all talented, but he was really, really good. Just congratulations, man. And, you know, just keep doing what you do. Just, you know, sing from your heart. That's all you can do. And the sky's the limit.
And you've been working hard. Can you share with us your next album, what you're doing?
Well, I think the album's supposed to be coming out sometime in October, but we're still doing finishing up on things, touching up a bunch of things. So, just being in the anticipation is making me a little nervous and a little jittery, but I'm really excited.
Can you tease a little bit what we can expect?
No.
Okay. Now, can you do the extra first when we walked in and did it? Just hold that and look
okay.
The camera.
Okay. Extra. Wait, oh God. I'm like, extra, extra.
Wait, I have to tell you? It's like an extra, 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 extra.
Okay, just go. Oh God, I feel like a dork. Okay, here we go. Oh my God, I got the giggles. This is so silly. Okay, extra, extra. Wait, no, I gotta do it again. Wait. Feet, shut up.
Think in your head.
Feet is laughing at me right now.
Think in your head, extra, extra, read all about it. You
okay.
Know?
Extra, extra, read all about it.
No, just do the extra, extra.
Oh. Wait, what?
Like extra, extra,
extra, extra. Okay. Extra, extra. Yeah. I've always wanted to do that. Okay.
That was perfect. Thank you so much. Good luck. It was.